People are fleeing, Artes, and you're going there.
Very well. At your own risk. The border is open to you in both directions, you know. Should you regret your boldness, you can return to Tiltren without paying.
I am not a heretic. Oh, please, you must believe me. I don't know why my house was beset by the light.
What? Ah, the heretic. Her house has been struck down by the light's reckoning. We require no further proof of her sins.
Could you possibly donate a few logs in exchange for our blessing?
Thank you. I am so grateful. You saved my life. Here, take this. It is all that I could save when the Inquisition came to get me.
Would you take me with you? As one of your companions, I mean. I could make myself useful. I am well versed in...
Usually, I'm only allowed to tend to the animals, but don't let that worry you. Man and beast are not that different. There.
All bright-eyed and bushy-tailed.
There were two of us working here until Count Lahart enlisted my cousin in his army. There. That should do the trick.